tingnan natin yung fresh 10 album kung paano kung ginawa yung ring, ha. Stay na. Ito yung baby. Ayan. So, dito ko sila ginawa. Ayan, si Ronaldo. Not that one, this one. Yeah. Yung baby kanina. So, ito yung mga kulay ko at brass. Ito yung mga brass. Isang balakihin. Pages. Yung face, the size of the brass. Lagi yung eyes. Mata niya. Ngayon ito ko. This one. Kulayin ko siya. Yung black. This one is the undo on redo, and if your work is finished, you have to dry it because this is oil, you know. So you have to dry by to click this fan to dry this art. And I will use the same brush, but I have to reduce the size. Yeah, like this. You can adjust, or you can adjust. So I'm going to use black here. This is the eyes, the opal. This one. The pupil is normally black, but there are some who are red eye, green, blue, etc. That one is black. To make it look like it as realistic, we will put additional like this. You have to put white, some just a little white here. So I'm going to use this brush, this one, this pointed one, and I will choose color, not exactly white, this one, white. You can use this one, or you can choose here, here, and something that look like a black color in some part of where, here. The position of the lighter color is the same in both eyes. Example here, the same also here. So you make a little some adjustment like this. Here, And down is a little bit darker one, same color but darker one. This one, so we will drag the cursor here. Okay, here. It's a darker one. So this is this part. This part. This is how to use Prism. This is here.
What is the baby?